bowl you'll need to draw the base of the dolphin. Then you draw a curved line and another curved line on top for the body. Then you'll need a nose for your dolphin. After that, you'll have to draw an eye on your dolphin and some fins. The dolphin can swim and see. Then you'll need to draw your dolphin's tail so it can swim better. Then you'll need a felt-tip pen to colour it in and add detail around it. This is what it's meant to look like once you're finished. Bye!